terrified, clutching your babes to your breasts. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North, you stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Well, that sure was eventful. And yes, I am playing The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt. Believe, happy to be challenged. Enjoy a smooth ride through the world. Your seasoned, demanding gamer. Truly insane, loving it. Well, I'm gonna do story and sword. I like the story. What should I say? I don't really know too much about The Witcher, but I got it because I've been told it looks amazing, and it does, and has a good story. And what I've seen, it does. I'll try and make these videos kind of long. Ooh. That wasn't very nice. Comment, this game does look awesome. Looks really, really cool. Ooh! Jesus Christ! That fucking bird climbed through his head. Why don't you pick up your shit? game is awesome. Whoa! That's brutal. Jesus. Okay, well, that's all I really need to see. But yeah, I was thinking about just like, you know, bringing to you guys pretty nice long videos for you guys. Okay. Why is he like orange? What the fuck? Oh, hell nah. I had that thing fucking climb in the water, I'd be so fucking pissed. Mm-mm.
You know I don't find that amusing.
Oh. Well then.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
Well then. Oh god. He's fucked up.
So. Later then.
See you later.
Oh my. Well then. Oh wow. Okay then.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive. Not to mention unreasonable.
Okay.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Who?
Isn't there something, yes?
Magic charm deals fire. Okay.
Not now. Yes. Yes.
Damn. What is this? All right, what goes in here?
Old Witcher's fast asleep. He's disappeared somewhere, of course.
Mm-hmm.
she prefers practice.
Why?
These lessons so
damage. Had to take.
I want to skip all this.
She's tackling the. How many times do I have to tell her? Don't bring our young dad.
Matter.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start.
They'll have like the same eyes.
Been saying that true.
Interesting.
You let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. That's killing.
I wonder why they all have the same eyes.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
No, done fucked up.
A witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough.
Mm-mm-mm.
You're gonna read Ghouls and Alghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Alright.
Not this time. Believe me, you don't want to keep Vesemir waiting.
Yeah, and I don't really want to run it.
Anything to say?
I'm very sorry.
Young blood craves action, I...
By markings. Like unto the Panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness.
What a little smartass.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if.
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect.
Damn.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me. Lambert with Eskel. Ciri with the dumb.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Let's see.
Let's skip straight to free training. No point going over the basics again.
Well then.
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil.
Alright, cool. Finally, we can skip past all that. Jeez. I was dreaming. Come on.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. They couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You're gonna read it, not sniff it.
They must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Huh.
That's private. Very private.
Aha. I understand. I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but... Perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads
to
the main road. Would be... Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
Oh yeah, fast attack, fast attack. Telekinesis blast.
Go before any more show up.
Oh, shit. That's pretty cool. Can I lose their bodies or nothing? Okay, I'll admit this game does look pretty amazing.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Oh, wrong way. God, this game looks amazing. But Skyrim Remastered does look pretty amazing as well.
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Well, that is true.
Did you know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's stamina. Well, it's better than fucking taking 5 million years to actually go somewhere.
That's what keeps us going.
Ooh, what's up ahead? Sometime later.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Gods, that was close.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches harkers. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from a cellar.
Let's
True. Oh, wow. Okay, now that water effect, that's really nice.
Let's go.
Automatically.
So, a griffin this close to the village. Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest of the mountain, sure, but here,
cool.
Near the main road.
Auto steers.
Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
Okay.
Run, Roach.
I kind of want to order some pizza. Not bad. That's frustrating.
My arse it is.
Damn, that makes me quite upset.
Witches?
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Who the fuck are you calling a freak, ho? I'll kick your ass. I'll kill you.
Beg your pardon for those
faggot.
Things.
No need. We're used to it.
Both are jumping in here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Mm-hmm. Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Master witches. Looking for a woman. Looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries. Might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady.
Lilac and gooseberries.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Thanks for everything.
Kitty! Oh.
Would you be of a mind to kill the griffin? Beast's a scourge on our land. Only killed livestock at first. It's got a taste for human flesh of late. We're afraid to set foot outdoors.
If someone will pay us, won't say no.
All right.
Set up, please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Okay.
You here? Black one's been out measuring.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
Oh, man.
Just want to talk.
You deaf, Stray. No one here will talk to you.
If it's company you seek, stick that mangy snout of yours in a trough with the pigs.
Show that shit-eater, Micah.
Jesus.
Running low on patience. Once it's gone, your heads will roll.
Oh, we was jesting. No call for anger.
See a raven-haired woman here, dressed in black and white?
We know nothing, sir. Leave us be.
Oh my god, you guys are fucking bricks. Man, I'm just trying to be nice. Kitty.
There are four factions.
Four what?
Faction! What a waste of time. The earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Huh, well then.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, witcher with tenure. I'm looking for a woman, long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not!
Horsewoman of war, what's that about?
Folk? No.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, witcher.
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come.
No, I'm good.
Got some other things on my...
Shame.
Yeah, goodbye. I'm not gonna play that. Waste like 10 millions of my life on that.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapses.
Oh.
It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
How the fuck does he know her name?
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Come help me.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's Ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself.
Oh, wow.
A butcher of Blaviken.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's Ballads, too?
To your health.
You see, Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Alright. Good to know.
The men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
Hmm. Thank you, my dude. Oh.
Done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Okay. She's like, oh.
Wouldn't want to stay long anyway.
Maybe not. And maybe you'll just stay forever.
6 feet under.
Oh, well, fuck. Fucking prick.
Come on.
Fucking cunt. Yeah. Fuck you guys. Where's he at? Okay. Okay, well, let's go. Don't I need him over there?
Let's go.
Looking for trouble.
Excuse me. That's nice, kid. So I gotta go all the way around to get over there. Okay. I like in gooseberries. Okay. Oh, I don't even have to guide it. It just does it automatically. Forget about that. God, this game looks absolutely amazing. I could put in so many hours into this. Wow. That's like pretty good. There's a few tweaks I would do here and there, but other than that, it looks pretty good. Mm-mm-mm. I don't know everything I can do in this, but I'll learn eventually. Huh, wonder why his health is so low. That's frustrating.
Take it easy.
Wonder. Huh. So that's what that does. Okay, cool. That's good to know.
Strange, but a good fella nonetheless. At your service.
At your service.
Go, go.
Well. What the fuck? Why is he in the ground? Okay, I'll think of... I didn't mean to fucking die. Oh, jeez. I got spam messages. Oh, all right.
Nice meeting you.
Folder.
Freak.
Hold on. That's nice, kid. Okay. And you're not to play the blah blah blah. Okay. Okay, let's try not to die this time. Because I'm retarded and I die from literally nothing. Oh, ran in between those dudes, didn't even kill them. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, take it. There you go. Stupid ass hoes. Oh, what's that? Okay, well, what do you have? Okay. Let's dive. And open. Okay. Cool. Got some loot. Protective shield. I'll use that. I think that could be more effective. Let's go. I'm just gonna let him run. Let him do his thing. Okay. have to go that way. So why am I... Okay. Gotcha, bitch. Right, where is the... Sweet. Oh, fuck. Oh fuck. Gas kills a hollow family, ignites them, they will explode in fire. Okay. I need food. God damn. Yeah, okay, thank you, thank you. Kill me, Jesus. Yes! I didn't mean to come out with a sword at all. I really didn't. God fucking... Damn it! God, that's fucking frustrating! Really? Okay, well, I'm in the video here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.